Bada boom, bada bang. Yep. Now where were we? Now we're ransacking the dungeon. This area all good. Hadn't gone down here. Maybe. Yeah. Already cleared it. Good old Ed Gein to the rescue. Ed Gein can't solve your problem. Nobody can. Spiderweb, how about powder? Here we go. That's onward, but can it let me? Went out like a champ, bitch. Went out swinging. Some of this shit away that I don't need. Bloody nails, nails, blood, and nails. And the blood of the nail. Go nail, that can go in there. That can go in there. This can go in there too. Oh. Oh, hey, ho, hey, ho, hey, ho. I guarantee, oh. Hey, oh, ho. And I, hey, ho, ho, and I rock, ho, ho, ho. Took the long way around to get this corpse. That's a sentence that made sense. Take out the chunkies. Let me take out the bloody 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 bloody. Your body and need resurrection powder, right? Zombie powder. You know, make zombie powder. There. Fuck. I already.
Yeah, it works.
You need to make my zombie powder quicker. Nothing here, probably. Gold bar, huh? Shatsky. Alright. Time to head back down there and chop fucking sake! Come on, fuckers. Man, I'm like retarded all of a sudden. Why are you following me around? Sort of, not really. Somehow you're following me around. That's cool. Some kind of weird glitch. Spidey glitch. Broke the matrix, folks. Not really breaking it, but damaging it ever so slightly.
God damn it. Oh, wow. Oh.
Say your prayers, Muggs.
Pumpkin seed. Yeah, taking out the fucking papers in the trash. Take out the papers in the trash. That dungeon is clear. You are hereby clear to torture inmates. Here we go. Yep. I can put stuff in the bookshelf. Oh, I can chop that whole goddamn thing down. But you, boom. Take out the papers and the twash. Yakety fucking yak. Don't you fucking talk back, Eddie. Going the wrong way. Well, you ain't fucking around, are you there, pal? Want a piece? You can come get it. Huh? Too bad. You heard the man, Supaida. Spider. I think I'm going the right way, but I'd be wrong, wouldn't I? Okay, I am kind of fucking ripped out of my mind right now. Ooh. The ruined book. Oh, this can go downstairs. Why should you go in there? Church day. Bam. Can't miss out on church day, you know. Free money. See how magnificent it is. Give me more money. You guys suck. Easy.
didn't realize I cleared this fucking whole level up. That's almost it. More room. Over eastward. Yeah. Oh, shit. Come on over. Out of my way, candle. Candelabra. Oh, this way. Aye. Oh yeah. I'm so depressed. Imps. Ow! Chompities. Whoa. Need to get that. Don't need you, ceramic bowls. Get it, you sassy bitches. Yeah. What it? You can have it!
womp womp, womp womp, womp womp, womp womp, womp womp, womp womp. Ah, shit, right. Sales have not been made. How dare they sulk? So what do I need for him? I need to sell crates. chill over it because he's got nothing to do. All right. Let's give him something to do. Just all the fucking powder. Crikey. God damn. Buddy Hale, get your ass out of here. Books, come with me. It's alive. Poor again. Make some more zombies. Yeah. Should be good now, huh? More zombies. Oh, it's rot. I could fix it, but me no wanna. Could this guy be doing? Armin? Right here. Boxes of goods. So just bring him over to the quarry, I think. Put him to work, get me some iron. Oh, wrong fucking day. You know what? Yeah. Would be nice. Oh, how the fuck? All right. I'll go get your brother. Honey, 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 honey. I should probably wait. Okay. Okay. What the fuck are you doing? Where the fuck are you? Anyway, where's the fucking big ass tree? What do I? Yeah. Oh, donkey. There we go. Skya fucking Nara, suckers. Oh no, I need to act. Seems like there should be something there, like a cabin. The head of the river. One zombie just chilling out in there. I suppose he needs somebody to bring him iron. Get it. I don't need him up here then, shit. Should put him on the stones. Yeah, that wouldn't be bad. That's marble, not stone. I actually need to make this. Okay. Come on, Fuxor, you ain't here yet. Fuck, did I get a talent pass for? Where do I get a talent pass? Talent pass. Oh, talent pass. One of those other papers I got. Have to tell that? Plenty of pastry dough.
Wah wah.
I must confess, Hannah, while you rest, I've been watching you. Now your eyes are closed, so I guess you've dozed. Just sleep is so overdue, Hannah. I'll speak softly, 'cause I hate awfully if you should wake and see how I've pushed aside all my manly pride to have you hear this speech I make. It was 50 years in June since I promised you that moon if you would be my wife. You were young and just a child and as pretty as a smile when we teamed up for life. Your hands had all the knack to make that three-room shack look just like a cottage made for us. never run, but you laughed and made it fun to walk or catch a bus. Then I guess it was pretty soon that I forgot about that moon as we struggled day by day. I progressed awful slowly, and you've had to live so lowly, but you've been with me.
Fuck Jack Palance, you fucking wackadoo.
I had my toils and toys, and you had our girls and boys to rock and feed and raise, and Hannah. Oh, I gotta admit, you did a beautiful job. Yeah, you deserve a lot of praise. And you never once complained with just one dress to your name. And you never had perfumes and such.
And you ain't shit.
I pictured daisies growing wild. And I'd remember how you'd smile and tell me that you loved me.
Jack Palance, you're being really creepy in the song.
A box of chocolate-covered cherries could make your Christmas merry, and every year you'd manage to look surprised. And I never could remember dates, but you never forgot my cake. Oh, Hannah.
Man.
Fly by.
Need a technology.
I see some blue lines in your face. And that pretty red hair's been replaced. But you're still as pretty as can be.
Jesus Christ, Jack Palance.
Sweetheart, you know, with that snow white hair, you look just like an angel lying there. Oh, Hannah.
Jack, can't you hear me? Fucker.
I've been talking very loud. You sure all sleeping sound? Your hands are very cold. Is something wrong? There are so many things I meant to say.
Come on, now, man. We almost got this fucking dungeon cleared out. Can you believe it? Just one little graveyard keeper saved the day. Good old Ed Gein at his finest. Fine. Yippity, 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 yup. Huh? Want some? Too bad. You got some, just not that thing you wanted. Elemental. Do 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 do. Wheat seed. Squishing noise. My bad. Oh shit. I'm not gonna survive that. What's that? Heal. Ooh, doesn't heal you in this game. What it heals to. Oh.
I got plenty of energy. I'm just not, I'm still bleeding everywhere. Oh, no, I'm not. And I'm sorry for it. Oh. Oh, it's either back down into the dungeon. Back down into the dungeon or sell crates. Glitch and nails, that's all I need. I need more nails. I need more iron. Oh. That'll do. Iron. There we go. Don't need any of your shit. Normal. Good. Nobody wants your shit. Anyway, what paper do I need? God damn it. Is there any way to look up Talon Pass? Fuck's sake. Boo ba 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 doo boo boo. So far so good, I reckon. No! Shame on you! For being Rat Fox. I think I'm done for now. I'm getting a little...